Longtime Democratic strategist James Carville was in the news for saying that Trump's campaign staff is lying to him about polls that actually show him being whooped by Biden in order to keep their jobs and even get rich. Being a New Yorker, Trump got excited when he thought Carville was trending. Does this mean no ice cream? What about cake? Ice cream cake?